Today, Interieurs takes us to Italy. It's not just a hotel, it's an experience.
Hello and welcome to Hotel Straf.
With its raw materials, unconventional design and high-tech feel, the Straf in Milan is a tiny bit disturbing, but in the end it wins you over completely.
Straf is an unusual name. It actually came about because the street is called San Rafael. English speakers shortened the street name to Saint Raf, which eventually became Straf. The building was already a hotel and we kept the original facade, which dates back to 1883. The architecture of Straf is characterized by the use of innovative materials. There is burnished steel, which you can see throughout the hotel. Most of the bathrooms are fitted out with it. There is also slate, gray cement, double glazing inlaid with hand creased paper, and the scratched mirrors. Which are a real feature. All these materials were chosen specifically for their worn look. The furniture, apart from Air and Rad chairs, was created by the architect. The creations on the wall are also by the work of the architect Jacotis. For me, what characterizes the hotel is that it takes the visitors by surprise. When people first come in, they are open-mouthed. They touch the walls, they touch the metal, they touch the cement. The vast majority ask who designed the hotel, so it's clear that they would like something similar in their own homes. Here we are at the reception desk. The counter is very high and in burnished steel. These columns are very special. In fact, they are lit up from the inside. They're made of glass panels, and inside double glazing there is gold paper, creased like that by hand. It contrasts with the burnt iron panels. These recycled convex resin panels are the decorative elements of the lobby. Underneath, there is this shallow pool, dotted with pebbles. The effect is really beautiful when it rains outside, the roof above that is completely made of glass to capture the light. This is the breakfast room, and again the concept is the same. Cement applied to the painting on the walls and treated cement in the ground. Jacotis loves sharp lines and linearity. This is typical of his work. Of course, we have a touch of color in the decorative gold creations. Here, the architect has accentuated the decoration by filling a small space with lots of objects. This vintage lamp from the 60s or 70s was found in a market stall. This sort of furniture is very much in vogue at the moment. In fact, the sofa and the stool are also vintage furniture pieces. Now I'm going to take a moment to show you the hotel toilets, because they are really original. As you can see, the architect has chosen to present aspects of masculine and feminine nudity. Here we have a standard room. So the bed is in the center of the room and the desk is integrated at the headstand of the bed. The desk is made of burnt iron. The bathroom is just through here. Again, it was designed by the architect, De Cotis. The style is basically essential, but the most important feature is the scratched mirror shower. Now I'll show you the suite room. The walls are decorated with fiberglass and stucco panels. Here is the suite bathroom in Italian black marble. Again, the process is the same as that used in the lobby. Except that here, the creased paper is dyed black.
I really love the decor here. Every time I enter, it takes my breath away. At first it can seem harsh, but in fact there's a real warmth here. It's a place that makes you feel at ease.